A large painting that was stolen from the courtyard by Marriott Hotel in Burlington has been returned. Thieves were caught on surveillance video taking the painting, and now someone has been caught on camera returning it. Here's the video. A surveillance camera at the hotel caught this guy returning the 6-foot painting this past Saturday morning around 6:40. Police say the painting was not damaged. Now, if you have any information about this, go ahead and give Burlington Police a call. That number, 540-2251.